Barcelona have ruled out the prospect of selling Manchester United target Ansu Fati this summer. Fati has been the subject of a reported 89 million bid from Old Trafford, with the further dishing offer prepared. The 7-year-old, who has made 24 appearances in his breakthrough season at the Nou Camp, signed a new 2-year contract with 170 million release clause in December. Barca are even reported to want to extend that deal to 2024 with 400 million release clause as soon as Fati is officially promoted from the club B team. But Barca director Xabi Valenciana suggests no such negotiations are in the works. "I think he's happy he chose Fati when asked about the possibility of another new deal to fan of Manchester United. He will be an important player in the coming years. For us, there's no story with Ansu. We have never spoken about selling him. We want this player from the academy to make cash. In principle, we have no intention of selling the player. We believe we make the best team." ESPN has confirmed that Manchester United have watched the forward progression in Spain. There is, however, an acceptance that a move will be difficult to pull off. The club is also said to be worried about how agents often use their name with regard to transfer speculation, particularly for clients in contract discussion. Barca will be looking to raise transfer funds wherever possible, but Fati will not among those made available. Philippe Coutinho and Ousmane Dembélé are four more likely departures for the club, expected to land heavily on the player exchange market.